Hello guys, after the great response or great success of the ginger beer, because the video reached 1 million of views, today we prepare the Coca-Cola ginger beer. So for this recipe you need 2 liters of Coca-Cola, the original one, because we need the sugar. The sugar will be transformed in alcohol from the yeast. So 2 liters of Coca-Cola, plus 130 grams of ginger and 1 lime that I have already cut it and put in the pot. Now we put the pot on the stove, we on the fire. When we reach the boiling point, we boil everything for 5 minutes. After we remove from the stove, we put in the basin with the cold water and we reach the room temperature. After, my advice is to use the brewing yeast, the one that you can use for brewing beer, and put this in the fermenter. If by any chance you can find it in your country, you can take a grapes, smash it, and the juice you will put in the fermenter. In this way, the yeast that is on the grape will start the fermentation. So guys, see you later, because later I'll let you know the initial gravity. In this way we can know the alcohol content at the end of the fermentation, and also I will show you how to put the yeast in the fermenter. The initial gravity is 1030. In this glass I put already a little bit of beer with the yeast. Now we should wait maybe 30 minutes, 1 hour. When the fermentation starts in the glass, we put everything in the fermenter, we close with the airlock, and we should wait at least 5 days. So see you in 5 days to put the beer in the bottles. Remember, this is Coca-Cola ginger beer. After 48 hours, you can see from the airlock and from the foam on the surface, our fermentation start. Don't worry, for the Coca-Cola, you need more time. Usually it's 24 hours, but because in the Coca-Cola we have preservatives, the fermentation will start in 48 hours. So now I'll show you again the airlock that is working, the foam on the top. So see you at the end of the fermentation to put the beer in the bottles. After 10 days in the fermenter, now we can put our beer in the bottles. First of all, we should remove the airlock. After, we take a little bit of beer to check the final gravity. In this way we can know the alcohol content of our beer. And after, we put in the bottle. We need to put 10 grams of sugar upon 1 liter of beer. In my case, my bottles can contain 330 ml of beer, each one. So I will put 3 grams of sugar for bottle. Okay, using 2 liters of Coca-Cola, we get more or less 2 liters of cola ginger beer. Now we should wait 2 weeks for the fermentation in the bottles, and I will tell you right now the alcohol content of our ginger cola. The final gravity is 998, the initial gravity was 1030. If we make the difference, we get 32. We should divide the number with 7.5 and we get 4.25 plus 0.5 for the fermentation in the bottle. So the alcohol content of our ginger cola beer, o cola ginger beer, is 4.7%. Ah, very refreshing. You can taste the ginger, the caramel from the Coca-Cola is very sparkling, and also there is a little bit of alcohol. So I think that is a good ginger beer. Okay guys, remember to subscribe to the channel, to leave my like it, to watch all the other videos, to share this video with your friends. Any question, any suggestion down in the comments, because if you try to make this beer and you have some idea about something similar, write down in the comments so that everybody can have a benefit reading your advice. Bye bye.